I'm Dario from Magic Motorsport, and today I'm back with a new exclusive. An exclusive that will put you ahead of your competitors. Do you want to know how? With an all-in-one solutions, a world's first, designed for tuning and for repair of automatic transmissions in full bench mode. Let's find out what it is. We are proud to announce that after an extensive research and development phase, we now offer you the possibility to reprogram TCU 9G-tronic, ZF 8HP and Getrag 7DCT in full bench. This revolutionary solution is aimed at increasing your business with more than 1,100 vehicles added to the Flex vehicle list, our programming tool for engine control units and automatic transmissions. With this new protocol, you'll broaden the scope of your market in repair, as well as in the field of tuning, offering new and exclusive solutions to your customers. You will also save a lot of time. In fact, programming times are ultra fast. Our test results show about 30 seconds of total reading time and about just 1 minute of writing time to the control unit. If you work in the field of repair, with this new version of Flex, you can have full access to the complete contents of the unit. Just connect the cable to the connector and click on the connect button on the software interface. We'll do the rest with Flex. In short, this new Magic Motorsport solution will allow you to work on electronic units previously considered inaccessible. With this new Flex update, 8-speed transmissions, first and second generation ZF 8HP, are no longer a mystery. The new full bench mode is available for a vast majority of vehicles on the market. Just to name a few: Alfa Romeo AT8, Land Rover, Iveco, Chevrolet, VAG Group, BMW, and many others. And again, this new Flex update includes the ability to fully fine-tune or reprogram Getrag 7DCT, equipped by vehicles such as Renault Clio RS 2020 and Mini F55 from 2019. But that's not all. Flex is now able to recalibrate Mercedes Bosch 9G-tronic, a long-awaited solution from the automotive market and previously inaccessible until today. The 9G-tronic can be found in the latest versions of cars such as the Mercedes GLE 350D 2020 or the G500 W464, and so on. With this new release of Flex, you can access a new level of mechatronics in a simple and safe way, by minimizing the risk of the damage to the unit. That's all for today. If you haven't already, follow us on our social channels, our links are below, and to make sure you don't miss any of our videos on our YouTube channel, click on the subscribe button and activate the notifications. We will see you soon to bring you more new and exclusive solutions. Thank you for watching and see you next time.